In this corner, we have the homie Julius. Julius has been being stalked by Jason for like 45 minutes, and he's sick of that shit. Oh. Now, the homie Julius' background. He's fresh off of a win last week. He beat the shit out of the homie Marcus. Marcus stole some shit out of Julius' backseat. Julius wasn't having that shit. Seen him. Pissed off. Knocked Marcus the fuck out. In this corner, the opposing side, we have Jason fucking Voorhees, a masked murderer. Literally, Jason has murdered 315 people. Jason is sporting a protectory gear made and designed to stop blunt force trauma from hockey pucks. In the red and blue corner, the homie Julius is wearing a feline jumpsuit with bare knuckles, punching the headgear. It seems to be ineffective at this point. And he just got the you done fucked up look. We're live in New York City on a rooftop in Manhattan. Julius, fresh off of a win, KO'd Marcus. Jason, 315 kills, career, mass murderer. And it's over. Oh, it's over, people. It's over. Someone throwing the towel. Coming for you next, Freddy, you little bitch. Rest in peace, Julius.